This settlement originated in 1912 when the Canadian Pacific Railway put 980 lots up for sale at the town site. The community grew rapidly and was quickly incorporated as a village. In 1913, the population rose from 400 to 1400, and the community was incorporated as a town. From 1908 to 1912, the post office at this location was named Leeville, but the town's current name comes from the former district in which the town is located.